Strictly Come Dancing's Molly King may have insisted that she is single recently, but that HASNT dispelled rumors that she'd be up for a romance with her dance partner AJ Pritchard. And now SHES said that she wouldn't necessarily say no if AJ asked her out on a date. When asked by Metro if she'd accept the offer, she said, "I can't tell you that I have to see if he does, who knows." Molly added that she is so proud of what she and AJ have achieved on the show, saying it has changed me. Despite the grueling 12-hour rehearsal days for Strictly, Molly insists that she never gets sick of spending time with AJ. Surprisingly, no. "It shows how well we get on," she said. 12 hours with anyone is quite testing, but we can laugh all day. We are so honest with each other at this point. If I look ridiculous during a move, HES the first one to tell me. We don't have to put on polite chat, we are honest and open. That's what makes our partnership so good. You're exhausted, but you leap out of bed in the morning and I am always looking forward to rehearsals. There are only a few weeks to go until the grand final of this year's Strictly, and Molly admitted that she would love her and AJ to go all the way. It would be a complete dream to win, she said. It's literally one of the best things I have ever done. Molly also has another chance to become a winner lined up, as SHES set to take on the Crystal Maze for a Christmas celebrity special. Shell, joined by Made in Chelsea's Ollie Locke, Murder and Successville actor Tom Davis, boxer Nicola Adams and Paralympian swimmer Ellie Simmons. Want up-to-the-minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our Digital Spy Twitter account and you're all set.